What up, Tr3 Fam? DJPreneur Life Vlog, new episode. We back. And you know we hitting the road, right? You already know. Yep, we going to Emporia, Virginia. We touching down in the 434. Yo, Karaoke, first time making his debut at the bank by Olivia. So you guys are coming along with me for that. Of course, that's why we're doing the vlog. So actually, this episode was supposed to be from an event I did over the weekend this past Saturday. And there's a reason why I didn't do it. Because everything that could go wrong actually did go wrong. Karaoke app went open. The music wasn't sounding right because of a faulty RCA cable. I didn't realize it till the very next day. Got home, opened the Karaoke app, no problems. Bruh, it took me an hour and a half to try to open this app, and it would not open whatsoever. I was like, bruh. So yeah, definitely very frustrating. Since I've been here in Durham trying to get things going, it has been a super struggle, okay? I came down here to try to further my career, elevate, because it's a lot of opportunities out here, but, man, let me tell you, it has been a struggle since I got down here towards the middle of 2018. You know, it's coming up on my two-year anniversary, and I've had some things in place, and then it just didn't last. Places closed down, and things of that nature. So it's definitely been a struggle, but I say that to say this, I'm still pressing on. I'm still moving forward because as an entrepreneur, you got to figure it out. That's one of the many purposes of entrepreneurship, figuring things out. So whenever you're going through a struggle, whenever you get frustrated, it's okay to feel those emotions. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. I was fussing and cussing and, you know, I had a let everything out, you know. I had to get those emotions out because if I kept it bottled in, man, it wouldn't have been good. So it's okay. It's okay to, you know, if you by yourself, you know, let it all out. Let that anger out, fuss, cuz, you know, just let it all out. Don't keep it in. But when you finish, keep pushing. Keep pushing. It's gonna all come together very soon, okay? So, you know, I've been here before. This is not a new thing. You know, yes, it's frustrating, but that's fine. I'm not gonna stay in a frustrating mind state, you know, the entire time. I was there Sunday. It's been a few days. I'm still pressing on. You know, my business has still gotta run. I got other ventures I'm working on. I gotta put attention towards that. So I say that for all my people that's, you know, not just entrepreneurs, you know, somebody that's working in a corporate America, 9-to-5 life, also creatives, DJs, whoever. If you're going through something right now, it's okay. Just keep pushing. Take some time. Let out those frustrations. Keep pushing, man. All right? We about to keep pushing, though. We about to hit this road. So, yeah, we're going to go to Emporia, Virginia, Bank by Olivia, Yo Karaoke debut. Let's go.
You tried everything, but you don't give up. In my world, only you made me do what I love, what I would not do. My friends wonder what is wrong with me, but I'm in a daze from your love. For you.
What would I be without my baby? The thought alone might break me. And I don't wanna go. But every night it's a girl, it's been like you and I been all together. Inseparable, you just pay for the planet. But that you will ever be part of me. My body and soul, ain't no idea who. When you try to wipe 17, when you scared, it's telling you. Not to care, girl, I'll always be there when you need it. Something to lean on, never hesitate. Knowing you can call on, it's so late. And vice versa, that's why I be the place. I know you're tired of being lonely, so baby girl,